إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار. Brothers and sisters in Islam, القصص القرآني والقصص النبوي إنما جاء للعبرة. The stories in the Quran and the stories in the authentic Hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam came to draw lessons from, to learn something, is not for entertainment. And it's very unfortunate that we find sometimes parents taking the initiative of telling their children stories of human beings when you have revelation, stories that beautiful can be told to the children, and each one of these stories would teach so many lessons and so many things. And yet we leave this and we tell them Winnie the Pooh and SpongeBob ومش عارف وحاجات كده غريبة يعني. فيعني نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى العفو والعافية. A lot of these stories come from Bani Israel. From the children of Israel, meaning Christian and Jews. And Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam dhakar fi hadith, hadithu an bani Israel. Speak about the children of Israel. Fa'inna fihim al-a'ajib. A lot of wonders are in bani Israel. But we need to be careful because we have to verify always whether that story is authentic or not, especially if it comes from the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Today, inshallah, I just want to share with you one story which is very interesting indeed, and inshallah, let us see what we can learn from that story. Al-hadith fi al-sahihayn wa musnad Ahmad wa ghayrihi, hadith Abi Hurairah radiyallahu anhu, وفي مطلعه لم يتكلم في المهدي إلا ثلاثة. الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم says that only three babies spoke as infants. And ذكر عيسى عليه السلام. Then he mentioned عيسى عليه السلام as if he is referring us to the Quran. يعني if you want to learn the story of عيسى, it is in سورة مريم. How he spoke. And then he right away embarked on the piece which I will share with you today. وَصَاحِبُ جُرَيْجٍ. And subhanAllah, he called that infant the friend of Jurayj. وكان جريج رجلا عابدا. And Jurayj used to be a devoted worshipper to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya ikhwah, we need to realize something. Basically, the hadith reads that he built for him a sanctuary or a room where he devotes himself 24/7 to the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But we need to realize how monkship, rahbana, started in Christianity. Because don't be deceived about having monks right now in monasteries, but yet they do the trinity, التثليث, يعني هم على شرك. يعني the priests right now who are in the monastery, they are committing shirk. For you to understand how monkship, الرهبنه, was initiated in Christianity, وإقرأ تفسير قوله تعالى, recite سورة الحديد, ورهبانية ابتدعوها ما كتبناها عليهم. And they invented that monkship. What happened is, of course, after the Prophet Isa عليه السلام been raised up, and a couple of hundred years, people are still believing لا إله إلا الله عيسى رسول الله. They believe that Isa is the messenger of Allah, and they are on Tawheed. But when the Roman Empire got him involved in the Christian religion and wanted to utilize the religion towards their establishment of system and politics, they had to make a deal with these monks, with the true callers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because they would be teaching something, and they came up with the concept of Trinity. But the true believers in the gospel, the true believers in the true message of Isa alayhi salam, still teaching the people Tawheed. So there is a conflict here. So they said, listen, you have a choice. You have a choice. Whether you stop, or whether you teach, preach what we preach, or whether die. وهذا وارد عند ابن أبي حاتم. Whatever I'm sharing with you right now was recorded with ابن أبي حاتم. One day the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم called Abu Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, and he explained that to him. So these righteous, pious individuals, following the true message of Isa عليه السلام, told them, we have a better choice. Just build for us a sanctuary somewhere. We're going to abandon and withdraw from the society, and we're going to live there. So the initial people who entered these places were in Tawheed. But they left the society behind them, the community behind them, to the corrupt force. So they turned the next generation into shirk, Father, Son, Holy Ghost. Yet they still carried on with the fashion. So they aren't shirk, but yet they go and do monkship in the monastery. I hope I'm not confusing you. This is important, because deenuna, our religion, does not entertain that. في سنن ابن ماجة, حديث ابن عمر رضي الله عنه, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, أن تخالط الناس وتصبر على أذاهم خير لك من أن تعتزل الناس. المؤمن, a believer who mixes with the people and calls them to the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he bears patience, because normally if you call people to the way of Allah, you're going to be harmed, no question. If you tell people that this is not right, no one is going to like you, in the sense, yani, a lot of people are not going to like you. So you need to be patient. This is much better than you withdraw and build a sanctuary somewhere, and you leave the community behind you in a corrupt state. And that's what happened. These first generation of true believers in the message of Isa, they withdraw from the society to these sanctuaries. They were in Tawheed, I agree. And this is one, the story that I have today is one of them, on Tawheed. But after they died, people still carried on with the fashion, with the habit of monkship, but yet they entered the monasteries on shirk. And this is what developed behind the true callers to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is important. Tayyib. Fajuraij is from that first generation. True believer, Muslim, yani. Somebody who says, لا إله إلا الله, عيسى رسول الله, على التوحيد يعني. وكان جريج رجلا عابدا. في مسند أحمد, in the wording with Imam Ahmad, he used to be a businessman. He used to be يعني sell and buy. And sometimes he make a profit, he makes a profit, sometimes he makes a loss. He said, you know what? I'm tired of this. I'm gonna give up that trade, and I'm gonna go for a trade that will never fail. أذهب إلى تجارة لن تبور. إن الذين يتلون كتاب الله وأقاموا الصلاة وأنفقوا مما رزقناهم سرا وعلانية يرجون تجارة لن تبور. I'm gonna just go, isolate myself from the society, from the community, and build that place and worship Allah there 24/7. And he even overdid it. He built his sanctuary in a way that somehow is hanging, and in order for him to come down, he needs a rope. He would need to climb. So he pulls that rope up that nobody can bother him, and the whole time هو في صلاة. ولكن يا إخوة, we want to say this is من شريعة بني إسرائيل. شريعتنا, no, don't do this. Don't do this. طيب. His mother missed him. His mother missed him. فجاءته أمه ذات يوم تنادي عليه. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم did like this to his صحابة. يا جريج كلمني. I miss you my son. كلمني. Speak to me. While he's praying. وهو في صلاة. فقال أي رب. He said, my Lord, أمي أم صلاتي. What should I do? Interrupt my صلاة, answer my mother, or carry on praying? He decided to go on praying. He did not answer his mother. فانصرفت. طبعا الحكم الشرعي, the ruling يعني regarding this issue, if you are in a voluntary salah, interrupted to answer your mother or father, interrupted. If you know that, mashallah, if you're about to finish, for example, finish quickly and interrupt the salah. Especially if you know that they get upset if you don't answer. If it is mandatory, try to finish it as soon as possible. ولا تبطلوا أعمالكم, and answer your father and mother. هذا هو الحكم الشرعي. جريج بقى ايه, ما عندوش الموضوع يعني. هو ايه, he preferred to pray. فانصرفت, she left. She came back the following day. في نفس, at the same time. وهو يصلي. ما هو, he prays 24/7. Non-stop. اهو. يا جريج كلمني my son. I miss you. I haven't seen you in a long time. You haven't been visiting me. كلمني. Speak to me. I just want to look at you. الأم حب. Mother, love. She just want to look at the face of her son. That's all. أمي أم صلاتي. شرح. He decided to carry on praying, ignoring his mother. فأتته اليوم الثالث, the third day, 3 days in a row. شرحه. يا جريج كلمني. He was praying, he decided to carry on with his salah. فرفعت وجهها للسماء ورفعت يديها, and she made dua against him. اللهم لا تمته حتى يرى وجوه المياميس. Oh Allah, do not make him die until he looks at the faces of the prostitutes. دعوة بقى عجيبة. والنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم في رواية مسلم, in the wording of الإمام مسلم, يقول صلى الله عليه وسلم, ولو دعت عليه أن يفتن لفتن. And if she would have made a dua that he is to absorb the fitna, drink the fitna, he would have done it. شوف, الأم دعت الدعوة وانصرفت. The mother made the dua and she went on. شوف القدر بقى يعني ليه. الله. فأخذ بنو إسرائيل يتحدثون عن عبادة جريج. بني إسرائيل كده قاعدين, they are sitting down together. يا أخي جريج ده ما شاء الله ما ببطلش صلاة خالص. He doesn't stop praying. إيه الإخلاص ده؟ إيه devotion. هم طبعا they are living in another planet. I want to tell you something. The adulterer would love all the world to be adulterers. هو طبيعة البني آدم كده. The thief would love all the dunya to be thieves. All, everybody to be thieves. The one who smoked dope would love everybody to be stoned like him. نفس الكلام, هو هي طبيعة الإنسان. Why? Because that person is better than him. He's able to control his desires and whims, and you can't. The other one is weak in front of his nafs. That's why he feels down. And that is why when you see a person who is in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and you are not, it disturbs you. It's, man, I don't want to see this guy. Oh. Subhanallah, as they were talking, extremely beautiful women in the community, who is baghi. والبغي هي المرأة التي تظاهر بالفاحشة. البغي is what we call a prostitute. بس شوف اللفظ في العربية لفظ محترم. يعني the word in Arabic يعني respectful word. اللغة الإنجليزية هذه والله الواحد أحيانا بيحتار. أهو يقول لك prostitute. يعني for me to translate أقول لك prostitute. I'm sorry في جمعة أقول لك prostitute على المنبر. يعني ألفاظ والله يعني الواحد بيحرج والله منها. بس هو ما يريد الواحد يخترع انجليزي جديد الله المستعان. She said, if you want me to bring him down for you, I will. شوف بقى a wicked community يسعى دائما لإسقاط الرمز. Always a sign of wickedness in a community that you want to bring a religious symbol down. Someone who is devoted, you want to bring him down. And that is why you find all these rumors about the imams. And I'm not talking about myself, wallahi. Jazakumullah khairan for your good deeds. But in any community, about the imams, about the people who teach the deen. Always bring. Yeah, bring him down. Let's do it. This guy is so good. He's so good for us. Let's bring him down. She went and she presented herself to him. عرضت نفسها عليه. راحت كده تحت الصومعة underneath his building, his hanging sanctuary, and she showed her qualities. سبحان الله فأعرض عنها. He right away turned away, ignored her. وده رصيد الإيمان. شوف سبحان الله, we mentioned earlier that he prays all the time. ما هي إيه الصلاة? What does the صلاة do for you? الصلاة protects you from falling into the fitna. أتل ما أوحي إليك من الكتاب وأقم الصلاة إن الصلاة تنهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر. Establish the صلاة, but establish it the way the messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم did establish it. يعني أقم الصلاة كما أقامها النبي. ما تقفش في الصلاة وانت عمال شغال satellite thinking about everything وتقول لي ما أنا بصلي يا شيخ ولسه I fall in sin. لا يا حبيبي, أقمها كما أقامها النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. أقم الصلاة. ف when you have رصيد إيماني, when you have a credit of faith in your heart, you see, you look at that fitna, you turn away. أعوذ بالله. You move on with your life. ولي النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول لي سابقوا بالأعمال فتنة. Raise up the fitna with good deeds. Keep accumulating good deeds. So because sooner or later you're going to be exposed to a fitna. When you have that credit of iman in your heart, the fitna for you, كما قال شيخ الإسلام, is going to hit and go back. Oh, like a glass. Go back. But if the heart is empty, ما فيهوش iman, like a sponge, it will suck the fitna. Gonna look. طبعاً, the women got frustrated. Normally, a woman of that reputation in the society, in the community, she basically failed in her job. She was supposed to get him down. That's the deal she made. So she thought about vengeance. فأمكنت نفسها من رأي غنم تحت الصومعة. A shepherd who was right there underneath, seeking shade underneath his hermitage or temple, she slept with him. فحملت منه, and she became pregnant. And she started spreading the rumor, this is Juraij's son. Juraij is the one who got me pregnant. The community, of course, يعني انت تعجب يا إخوة في هذا الحديث. As soon as she said this, فأتوا صومعته. شوف النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول لك إيه. فا فهذه تعقيب وسرعة في اللغة. You could say وأتوا صومعته. يعني they investigated the matter. يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن جاءكم فاسق بنبأ فتبينوا. If somebody tells you a piece of information, verify it. لا أنا أقول لك فا 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 hear it quickly. They carried their tools, axes or whatever in their hand and they came to جريج. يعني ما صدقوا. But they waited until she delivered the baby. يعني they kept tied until we want to see that baby first. As soon as she delivered, whose baby is this? Who got you pregnant? جريج. Immediately she went to his they went to his place. The whole community rally. انزل يا منافق. انزل يا مرائي. تضحك علينا. انزل. ما هو هو. This is a wicked. This is the wickedness in a community. يعني انك تتمنى يعني they wished to bring him down and they waited for the opportunity. انزل. الرمز الديني يا اخوة مهم in a community. This is a problem that we have now in the Muslim world with these revolutions that we have. Because the Islamists decide to take power in their countries, people are looking down upon them. مشكلة. الناس ما عادوش بيسمع لا مشايخ ولا بيسمع لا صاحب دين ولا خلاص اصبح هو دلوقتي المفتي واصبح هو he became everything. Problem. Big problem. Of course they brought him down and they broke his sanctuary. It was made out of mud. They destroyed it. And they put him in ropes and they dragged him to the judge, the ruler. Remember the supplication of the mother? All the prostitutes were lying on the side of the road, looking at him. As he is dragged to the judge, to the court, he's looking at them like this. وهو يبتسم, and he's smiling. You know why he's smiling? Because he remembered his mother's supplication. Remember his mother said what? Oh Allah, do not make him die until he looks at the faces of the prostitutes. Oh. دعوة الأم. إياك. Dare you. Your mother makes dua against you. ثلاث دعوات لا ترد. Three duas that will not be rejected. المظلوم. Oh, the mother. And a third one, الصائم. أو كما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم. دعوة الوالد, mother or father. Oh. فسبحان الله, they brought him to the judge. Is that your son? Everybody is saying yes. He did not answer. He said, can I have some wudu, maya, water to make wudu? This is an evidence that الوضوء من شريعة عيسى عليه السلام. That the true followers of عيسى عليه السلام used to make wudu before they pray. Then, subhanAllah, he immediately went and prayed two rak'ahs. ودعا طبعا. Made dua. And then he came to the little boy. And he hit him in his side. يعني softly. قال له يا غلام. يا او infant. من أبوك? Who is your father? قال الراعي. The infant spoke. He said the shepherd. Immediately, the people started sorry, touching him and wiping over him. We made a mistake. You're a good guy. Shall we rebuild your hermitage, your sanctuary from gold and silver? He said, please just build it out of mud and leave me alone. Beautiful story. A lot of lessons to be drawn out of it, and I'll share some of them with you. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وآله وصحبه وسلم. You know, if I stand here and just talk about this story and what you learn from it, probably another khutbah is not sufficient. But I'll share with you a couple of things. You know, the first thing that really got me personally in that story is the fact that he was able to recognize what he done wrong. When he was looking at the faces of the women as he was being dragged to the judge, he smiled actually, and in the wording with Ahmed, Imam Ahmed, the people asked him, why are you smiling? قال هذه دعوة أمي. يا إخوة, pay attention to this. It takes a living heart to recognize that you are doing wrong. ولذلك النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم في حديث ابن مسعود في البخاري يقول إيه, he tells you what? The believer, إن المؤمن يرى ذنوبه كأنها جبل يوشك أن يقع عليه. أو كما قال صلى الله عليه وسلم, the believer would see his sins like a mountain is about to fall on him. المنافق, الفاسق, the hypocrite, the disobedient, looks at his sins مثل الذبابة, a fly that flies over his nose, and he does like this. Nothing. يا شيخ والله أنا قلبي أبيض, I have a very clean heart, وما شاء الله ما بعملش حاجة, بس مشكلتي, my problem, I don't pray. يا سلام, وبتسمع هذا الكلام, ما هو إياكم ومحقرات الذنوب فإنهن يجتمعن على العبد حتى يهلكن. When you belittle that sin, belittle that sin, belittle that sin, belittle that sin, this is small, this small, this small. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم مثل هذا, يقول لك إيه, imagine somebody in the desert, imagine this. Some people went out to the desert and they want to cook something. طيب اجمعوا حطبا يا اخوة, let's say that we're 10, we're 15, we're 20, let's each one of us go around the desert, bring some straws. Put this together like a fire. Oh. لا تحقرن من الذنوب شيئا, don't. وفي يا إخوة يعني مقولة لأنس بن مالك في صحيح البخاري, and guess what, he was addressing the second generation just to show you where we are. إنكم لتعملون أعمالا هي في أعينكم أدق من الشعر كنا نعدها على عهد رسول الله من الموبقات. الله المستعان, يعني الله إن الله وإنا راجعون علينا. He's addressing the second generation. خير الناس قرني ثم الذين. He was addressing his students. You do things that you belittle them and you think that they are like a piece of hair. We used to consider them at the time of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم destructive sins. Oh. فجريج, ومن تقوى يا إخوة الإنسان, piety and righteousness, that you know when you commit a sin, يعني one of the tabi'in, his name is Muhammad ibn Sirin. Muhammad ibn Sirin used to be trading in oil, cooking oil. For somehow, all his oil spilled. He lost 40,000 dinar. He had to spill it. Huh. You know what he said? I know why this happened to me. منذ 20 عاما عايرت رجلا وقلت له يا فقير. 20 years ago I said to somebody, you are poor. فالتقوى, الإيمان, يقظة القلب, هذه عند المؤمن. Because you always calling yourself to account, you just don't do things and أحصاه الله ونسوه. الله المستعان. The second thing, يا إخوة, the second lesson, الأم. يعني سبحان الله, I'm amazed at what Juraij did. Imagine now our mothers call upon us when we are on the internet. when we are Googling, Facebooking, when we are with our friends, with our buddies. Yes, mom, I'll see you. I'm coming, mom. Coming. The Juraj can be Salli. Be Salli. Imagine what we do to our mothers. When the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, kama fi al-sahihayn al-hadith Abi Huraira, a man came to him, Ya Rasool Allah, man ahakku al-nasi bi husn suhbati. Ya Rasool Allah, who deserves my best character? Yani, if you have a character here, if you have masks, if you wear masks, a nice dude, bad dude, weird dudes, the good mask, with whom should I use, Ya Rasool Allah? Ummuk, your mother. Then who? Ummuk. Oh. Then who? Ummuk. Talatah. Then who? Abuk. Why? There is a wisdom behind it. Because the work that the mother, that the mother, which the mother does for you, happens when you do not pay attention. Ya ikhwa, imagine when something grows in your skin, little thing in your skin. Imagine a woman carrying that load in her belly. 9 months. حملته أمه كرها ووضعته كرها. Imagine something, your belly grows like this and you walk like this for 9 months. A lot of us don't pay attention to this. Yani, when somebody sucks, imagine somebody sucks 2 years of sucking, breastfeeding, wake up, sleep, wake up, sleep. Yani, fil adab al mufrad, Ibn Umar saw somebody carrying his old mother on his shoulder, yahmil umma wa yatufu biha wa yas'a, and he's doing tawaf and sa'i. He's carrying her on the shoulder. Aho. فيقول له, he said to him, يا ابن عمر, هل وفيتها حقها? Did I pay her back? قال ولا طلقة. يعني اللفظ ظفرة. Not one groan from the groans of delivery. ولا طلقة واحدة من طلقاتها. Not even one. Oh. That is why you find our Sharia, our deen, stressing the mother. Why? Because when the child starts paying attention to life and he begins understanding what's going on around him, he sees the father being in charge, bringing the money in the house. Oh, don't do this, don't do that. Now he thinks it's the father who did everything. La 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 la. Remember, your mother did all this work when you had no recognition, when you were not paying attention. فالأم, الأم يا إخوة, الأم, النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم دعا. He made dua. Jibreel made dua against you. If you come into this world, you find your father, mother, or one of them alive, and they do not become a way for you to go to Jannah. Two. Three. I shared with you. Juraij decided to quit. To begin with, he decided to withdraw from the society. كما ذكرت في أول الخطبة, as I mentioned at the beginning of the khutbah, which one is better? That you withdraw from the society and you build a place for you where you just save yourself, or you help others to be saved, especially if you have the knowledge of the deen. Of course, النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم mentioned that you, الذي يخالط الناس ويصبر على أذاهم ويصبر على أذاهم, على الأذى بتاع الناس يعني, better. نعم, بندعو, we call people to the right way, and yet we're called names, all type of names. اصبر. هو ده ميراث يعني الأنبياء. We're not prophets, but this is the الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم is called the sorcerer, a liar. اتهموه في عرضه. They accused him in his one of his wife, عائشة رضي الله عنها. فهو ده الميراث. فتصبر. Because if you withdraw, guess what happened? He escaped from the community. The wickedness and the corruption in the community carried on until it got to him. They still went to him. They plotted to bring him down. But if you would have stayed enjoying good for forbidding evil with patience, يعني خلاص اصبر يعني الله المستعان نصبر. بس I want to show you that a sign of wickedness in a community that you bring the religious figure down. You try to do that. You work hard. You try. What did he do? Oh, he did this. Ah, you see, I told you. But it takes two to tango, yani. I want to say that. That is why, yani, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Hadith Safiya, he was standing with one of his Safiya, bint Huyay, during the one of the nights in Ramadan. She came asking him for something, and of course she's veiled. So he was talking to her. Two Sahaba, two Ansari were passing by. They kind of went away and said, come, this is Safi, my wife. I'm standing with my wife. And it takes two. And it takes the person himself not to basically cause doubt. Because when you call people to Allah, you must have a clear record. You cannot be accused. And هذا يفسر يا إخوة. يعني سبحان الله النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم mentioned about Yusuf عليه السلام. لو مكثت في السجن, if I would have stayed in jail, the years which Yusuf stayed in jail, I would have answered the caller. What the Rasul is talking about here? When Yusuf alayhi salam told the Egyptians the interpretation of the dream, the king wanted him out, come out. But remember why he got to jail? Because of the rumors about him. Him and the women of Egypt. Rumors. Now he knows that he's going to come out to call to Allah. لا اسأله ارجع إلى ربك فاسأله ما بال النسوة. Go back to your king and let him clear my record first from that rumor because before I come out. Because I'm going to come out and tell the people Allah said, the messenger said. Ah, you remember, is it that the guy with the women? Huh? Hello? لا ما ينفع. Clear. Be careful. So it takes two. Very quickly, يا إخوة, the fourth and the last, صدق الرجاء. يعني من العبودية, عبودية الرجاء. شوف, hope in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hope in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I want to tell you something. Juraij did not receive revelation when he was praying that after you done the salah, I want you to go and hit the baby in his side. He's not a prophet, he's not a messenger, and ask him, who is your father? He did not know this is going to happen. Yani, I want to tell you, can I just go right now? Okay, who built you? Mr. Raja, hope, I'm innocent. I didn't do this. I'm hoping in you, Ya Rab. You know, this is what is missing in our lives. إحسان الظن بالله سبحانه وتعالى. To have good expectation about Allah. A Muslim now, because he had bad expectation about Allah, he thinks that he has to sin in order to make a living. I must have a liquor store to be rich. هذا سوء ظن بالله. This is bad expectation, wrong expectation. He says, in order for me to have a house, I must have a mortgage. If I try to get a house without a mortgage, I'm gonna go poor. I'm gonna go bankrupt. هذا سوء ظن بالله. سوء ظن بالله. إحسان الظن بالله سبحانه وتعالى. But seek the means. He seek the means. The means was دعا بوضوء. He called upon water to make وضوء. وصلى. إن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كما في مسند أحمد حديث حذيفة إذا حزبه أمر فزع إلى الصلاة صلى الله عليه وسلم. When he runs through a calamity or a distress or a hardship, he rushes to the salah. أخذ بالأسباب, the means. But before he hit that baby, he was hoping in Allah, not in the baby, to clear his record, because he did not do it. وهذا يا إخوة also brings in quickly, inshallah, in 1 minute, مسألة الكرامة, كرامة الولي. أهل السنة, we affirm كرامة النبي, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can make supernatural things happen at the hands of righteous, pious people. But who are those? Who are those? الليث بن سعد يقول: إذا رأيت الرجل يمشي على الماء أو يطير في السماء اعرضوه على القرآن والسنة. If you see somebody walking in water, flying in the air, measure him. Is he a follower of the Quran and the Sunnah? Yes, ولي. No, زنديق. Look at the Dajjal, Antichrist. Is the Antichrist ولي? He's gonna rain. Rain. Get gold out. Antichrist. Aho, top of the line. بس شغل جن. شغل المجانين شغل جن. حط لك مسلة هنا ويطلعها من هنا ويشتغل لك. يضحك على العوام. لا. ألا إن أولياء الله لا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون. تعرفوا الذين آمنوا وكانوا يتقون. Those who have true iman, true taqwa. Brothers and sisters in Islam, I have high hopes, good expectation about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala regarding the two lots which we're about to buy for the community, which is 7 minutes from here. Alhamdulillah, we went to the county. We're receiving very good feedback from them. It looks like we're going to try to go for this, provided that you give us your approval. We made it actually contingent in the contract that we must receive our community approvals. Therefore, in the 23rd of this month, it's a Saturday, we're planning, I believe at 1 o'clock, to go to these two lots and invite the community members. Alhamdulillah, they are under contract. Yani we are the people who could leave, but them, they are binded to sell us the place if we agree to sell it. But we want you to go there and look at those two properties. Meanwhile, we, inshallah, are going to have a fundraising for those two properties. If you agree, then the money is going to go towards that. If you disagree, it's going to go towards that fund until we look for something else. On the 30th of March, please have good expectation about your community. Have good expectation about the work that we're trying to do here to solve a big problem. The problem for our youth, the problem for our education. We wanted to have a pure Islamic education in this community. This is the goal, and inshallah we'll work for it and we'll keep working for it to achieve this goal. On the 30th of March, we're having a fundraising to raise the rest of the money which we need in order to close on those two properties. Help us out. Allahumma ighfir lana dhunubana wa israfana fi amrina wa thabbit aqdamana wa ansurna ala al-qawm al-kafirin. Allahumma arina al-haqqa haqqan wa arzuqna attiba'ah wa arina al-batila batilan wa arzuqna ijtinabah. Allahumma inna na'udhu bika min al-fitan ma zahara minha wa ma batan. Allahumma ansur al-islam wa a'izz al-muslimin. Allahumma ansur al-islam wa a'izz al-muslimin. اللهم أذل الشرك والمشركين. اللهم أذل الشرك والمشركين. اللهم استعملنا ولا تستبدلنا. اللهم اجعلنا هداة مهديين. اللهم اهدنا واهد بنا واجعلنا سببا لمن اهتدى. وأقم الصلاة.